As I promised, I am going to show you my toiletry bags. Like I said in my last video, I just bought this Neatpak toiletry bag. It's really small, pretty minimal, and I got it to replace my big beast of a toiletry bag. It's huge. It takes up so much space in a carry-on suitcase, and yeah, it's just too big. And as a little bonus, I will also show you the toiletry pack that I actually travel with every day in my normal life. This is my Orla Kelly little toiletry bag. I got it from Target. I'll leave the link in the description below. But just to give you guys a little brief, look inside, I have my little Eos egg, a little Neutrogena lotion thing. Honestly, I took this from a hotel. I don't see the point in spending money on travel like lotions when you go to hotels, they give them to you for free in your room. So I take them. I have a little toothbrush that also has a small tube of toothpaste inside. I have a little baggie, a little Halls baggie. There are cough drops in here. There are the Halls vitamin C drops in here. And then I actually think I have a stick of gum in here. Yep, I can smell the gum. Yeah, some extra peppermint gum, and then, like I said, Halls. That fell. Halls cough drops and vitamin C drops. I have a little mini first aid kit that I keep in here because you never know when a scrape or something is gonna happen. But I just have a couple of Band-Aids and some antiseptic wipes. That's really all I have in here, because how often do you scratch yourself? Oh, and some clothespins. These actually come in more handy than the Band-Aids. I also have a little tube of deodorant, the Maybelline Vivid Matte Liquid Lipstick. It comes in the color Coffee Buzz. I have a couple of hair ties. These always break. I actually need to buy a new pack. But one's gray, one's black. On the inside pocket, I have a couple hairpins. I'm not gonna pull them out because hairpins get lost way too easily. My absolute, and more hairpins just fell out, my absolute favorite compact. This is the compact I don't travel with just because I'm afraid of losing and breaking it. But this is my compact. Now on to the reason why you guys decided to watch this video, my toiletry bag. So first up, I am going to show you what I carry in my main toiletry bag, and then we're going to see if the stuff that fits in my toiletry bag fits in my new one. Fingers crossed. I really, really hope it does. Ugh. Okay, so when you open it up, there is a water safe pocket up here. There are two little mesh pockets back here. There is a zippered pocket in the front. There's actually another pocket in the back, but you really can't fit anything back there, so I don't know why they did that. Yes, where's the zipper? You have this just like cavernous thing right here. Camper's toilet paper, which is essentially a roll of toilet paper without the cardboard in the middle. This is just a reused 3-ounce dispenser with a nozzle, which I love having this on here. But this is leave-in conditioner. Bottle of Dr. Bronner's. It's actually Dr. Bronner's with a little bit of jojoba oil mixed in. That's why it's not as clear as most Dr. Bronner's is. And the reason for that is because Dr. Bronner's can be used for 1,000 different things, but I use it for body wash and also shampoo if needed. I have a small tube of toothpaste. That's what it's called. This powdered toothpaste will actually last me 6 months compared to this tube might last me a month. Hair conditioner. But this actually contains a combination of argan oil, olive oil, jojoba oil, and I believe sweet almond oil, aloe gel. Contrary to popular belief, brown people do burn. And there have been moments, again, I've been at festivals and I've been wearing tank tops, and by the end of the day, both shoulders are burned. So I always make sure to leave a little tube of aloe gel just to soothe the skin. Aloe gel can also be used as a daily moisturizer. And what else does it say? Minor burns, skin irritation, sunburns, and dry, rough skin may be used as a daily moisturizer for sensitive skin. This little tube has baby oil gel. It has shea butter baby oil gel. And the reason I have this is because for warmer climates, I don't always want to wear lotion, so while I'm in the shower, I will put on some baby oil gel to moisturize my skin, rinse off the excess, and because it's so moisturizing, you won't have to wear lotion afterwards. Just a tip. Mouthwash. Took this from a hotel as well. A little tube of deodorant. This is my daily moisturizer. It's amazing for winter. It's thick. It's a bitch to wear during the summer because since it's so thick, you will sweat this off so quickly. But for colder climates, fall, winter, even the spring, this stuff is golden. I have a tube of Vaseline scalp conditioner. I use this after washing my hair. I pretty much use this on my scalp every 4 to 5 days. Normal travel toothbrush, a wide tooth comb, a small one, some Breathe Right nasal strips, my travel compact mirror. Like I said, I don't travel with my other one. So in the front pocket, I have some eyeliner gel. It's waterproof. Lipstick. This is Maybelline Matte. It is in the color Burgundy Blush. This is the color. In this little tin, this is actually a repurposed Altoid tin. I took off all the branding on the front and did a little collage with an M for my name. And on the inside, some more hair ties and bobby pins, because we all know, ladies, bobby pins get lost so easily. The brush for my eyeliner, nail clippers, a tiny little vial of perfume, and then right here, dental floss, a shower cap, and then I have some tampons up there. All right, let me see. Can you guys see everything? Okay, so this is literally everything that is inside of my toiletry bag. Let's see if all this stuff will fit into my neat pack.
what you like, what I like. Why can't we both be right?
Everything fits inside my toiletry bag. I'm so excited to use this. Let me just walk you through all the little features of this toiletry bag. So, obviously, there's a little handle. Handles come in handy. Ha. on each side, there are two winged pockets, and so for them, you know, my lipstick, my scalp conditioner, and my little thing of perfume. I can fit something else in here. And on the right side, I put all my dental stuff with the exception of the floss. So toothpaste, toothbrush, and mouthwash. And in the main pocket, let's see, there is a hook, a watertight pocket that I put the dental floss, my shower cap, or deep conditioning cap, depending on what you call it, the travel mirror, my wide tooth comb, and then behind the wide tooth comb are the Breathe Right strips. In the main pocket, I was surprised by how much it can fit, and I might be able to squeeze one other object in here. Deodorant, conditioner, oil, toilet paper, the baby oil gel, the aloe gel, Vaseline, and in the back, which these pockets actually run from the top of the bag to the bottom, I was able to fit in the Dr. Bronner's soap and my deep conditioner. The little pocket all the way in the front, which is zippered, my eyeliner gel, the tin with my hair ties and what are they called? Bobby pins. The brush to my eyeliner gel and also the nail clipper. It's definitely smaller than my previous travel bag in length. The width, I believe, is about the same. I will say that on shorter weekend trips, the conditioner and the leave-in conditioner and maybe the oil would stay behind, or I would bring a smaller version of the oil, because for weekend trips I'd just put my hair in a protective style and go. There wouldn't be any washing or a lot of styling involved, so those would go, which would then cause the bag to pack down smaller. But for longer travel, for a week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, a month, even longer, I pretty much have all the essentials I need. You can buy certain things anywhere around the world. For longer travel, I'd probably get rid of the tube of toothpaste and just keep the powder, because like I said earlier, the powder would last me 6 months. But I'm really surprised by how much this, like I said, this was the small. There's a bigger version to this bag, which I believe holds full-size bottles of product. But I love this bag. I love the color. This is such a rich purple. But I will leave a link for the Neat Pack bag on Amazon in the description box. There's going to be a long list of stuff in the description box, essentially. But if you like this video, give me a big 2 thumbs up. And if you want to follow me to see when I post new videos, click subscribe. Other than that, guys, I will catch you in the next one. Bye.